Today we will learn how to get flexibility in your spine. And as I always try to say, we have four bones in our structure, two in our shoulder, two in our hip joint. So just try to get flexibility in your hip joints. Never try to get flexibility in your spine. So how we'll try to do it? Just put your hand here and inhale peacefully and just try to back yourself as much as possible. It's here, it's okay. You can do like that, it's okay. But never try to bend your knees and just in peacefully way, just try to do it again and again. Inhale, like that. Again. Inhale, like that. So, when you know how to do it, then after you can raise your hand, exhale here, and then after inhale, put your hand here, and again just concentrate on your lower back. Inhale. Back and exhale. It's like that. It's a very easy way and you can get flexibility in your spine.